Hi mga ka-rocker, this is Shana Rocky and by request, ito na po si Miss Bea Alonso. Yes, Miss Bea, ito excited na po sila and what can we be sila nung babalik na Elixir nito po kayo?
I'm very excited. It's going to be really fun.
Yes, ano po yung siguro yung masasabi nyo na preparation nyo? Kasi di ba, din project kung makatambal si Richard Gutierrez. Tapos ito, natupad na po siya. Kasi naabangan nila sobrang, di ba parang last year pa, tapos ngayon po. So ano po yung preparation nyo dito?
Nagkaroon kami ng team building recently. And then we'll have a series of workshops yata with other actors.
And comeback din po tinira pa na sa di ba po sa internet. So nag-ano rin po ba kayo? Parang workshop or may scene po ba kayo together?
Wala kaming scenes together. Pero nag-team building na nga kami. So nagkaroon kami ng bonding workshop. And I've worked with him in the past. Parang hindi naman siya nag-work. Only I think he's a better actor now. And I'm very excited to work with him.
Yes pa. And ito lang po, this year na po ba to? Or